Good evening, everyone. And advance happy Halloween. So for today's video, I am going to make an all black outfit for the Halloween party. So I hope you all like this video. And this is my favorite outfit, actually. I was thinking, honestly, I was thinking about the Halloween outfit like the cat woman, but the problem is if I didn't get a mask from Catwoman, so that's why I think that maybe you might enjoy this also, watching a general outfit video, the all black, full black leather outfit, and of course with all letters. So, and before that, I would like to thank for all the subscribers, the new subscribers who stay into my channel, for all the fans who always watching my video. And if I may ask, please don't skip the ads, because you can help me by you can help me by not clicking it out, so I can get a letter in the future time again for the new videos, you know. So without that, I cannot get a new letters. So that's what, how you can help me. And then I would like to thank to the people who gave me super thanks from before. Kat, Marshall, also the people who gave me a super thanks for this year, like Matt, like Mr. Matt, and Mr. Patrick, and Mr. Brandon. So thank you so much, everyone, for giving me a chance to slowly get some letters. So thank you so much. So, always so. I hope you enjoy this video and I don't make this long. So let's start so that we get finished and you can see the result. Okay, so let's go. I will wear my Steve Madden boots, the first boots that I ever had. Because for me, these boots is, it's really, really fits me, and I really like also the size of the length. I also really like it because it's
I don't know, I really like the length of this, and it really fits into my legs, and it's like really made for me, so that's why I really like it. And because also of a really thin heels, a very thin one, I really love thin heels, and it's really sexy. For me, it's very sexy when the heels is really thin. So that's what I love about this Steve Martin shoes. So as you can see, the Steve Martin is really fit into my legs and it's very nice, and I really like it because it's like it's made for my legs. It does really fit me, and that's what I really like about this Steve Martin boots. So let's proceed to the gloves. Oh no, to the leather tie. So let's proceed to the leather tie, and so how does it look? Inside my belt. What do you think? So that this will be looking nice. So look at it. How does it look? Does it look good? Because these gloves, I can fit my shirt and my jacket inside, because this glove is a little bit, I mean, it's not that fit me, but there is a space inside, so I can put under the jacket, I can put it under the glove. So there is it. And we're going to get finished. And how does it look? Does it look good? Do you think it's outfit today? Do you like it? So let's make this really nice. Here it is. So what do you think about this outfit? Please let me know to the comment below. And as you can see, it's the gloves is having a space for the jacket that I have, and it's also fit inside, so I can put my jacket under my gloves. See that? So I think it's better that it's inside my gloves, the jacket. So you judged my outfit, my Halloween outfit for today. So this is my, actually, one of my favorite outfits in Halloween. So I hope you like it. So let me proceed to the coat, of course. So let's see how this will get finished, how it will be, looks like, with my, let's try to put on the general. The general hat today. That is it. Like this. So, what do you think about my outfit for this Halloween? Do you like it? How does it look? Maybe I could find the first hole. Yeah, here it is. So, yeah, at least I close it finally. And as you can see, here it is. You can see now how beautiful is this coat. And how nice is this with the style of the general coat. So, what do you think about this outfit? How does it look like for you? Thank you. So this is all for now, and I hope you like this video for today, and please don't forget to give me a like and a subscribe. So thank you so much everyone for watching this video, and thank you so much everyone for watching this video, and please don't forget not to skip the ads, because you can help me with that. Okay, so my love, thank you so much for watching this video, for subscribing me, and for being here today. And I see you all in my next video.